This is Guelph, known for its musical and artistic nature. Teens breaking into these little garage bands. And this is the story of just one of them.
Think I should get off her first. Think she wants some water to put out the blowtorch. Isn't me, have a seat. Let me clip dirty wings. Let me take a ride. Cut yourself. Want some help? Please myself. Got some rope.
Okay, so just gotta ask you a couple questions. First off, I'd like to ask you what some past band names were before it was just like Alice.
First we had Typical Literal. With Stephanie and the guitarist. And then we had Witch Doctor. And then soon after Witch Doctor, which we've been playing these shows with, we had Just Like Alice. The original name is Lucy Just, and we have the Like Alice, courtesy
of Bob James. I'd just like to ask you a little bit of some of the previous members.
Oh, you mean Ian.
Right.
They're doing stuff now.
What about some old band members?
Okay, well, originally it was me and Ian, the drums and guitar, the Typical Literal, and then we recruited Bob James into, Witch Doctor. And then a school friend of mine, Bryce Jones, decided that he wanted to play bass for us.
So what were some past conflicts?
I would have to say some behavior issues.
Okay.
Some attitude issues and some drug issues.
There was definitely some attributes of my life that set the band back, but we've looked back and seen forward.
And who do you think you compare to as a drummer and for Just Like Alice? Who does Just Like Alice compare to?
I would compare Just Like Alice presently to Oasis or Nirvana, also the Beatles influence, and lyrically, well, vocally, I would compare it to Pearl Jam.
And what about yourself,
my
drum?
Myself, I would definitely compare my style to Matt Cameron's Soundgarden.
What about any other instruments that you'd want to play, like such as vocals, guitar, that you've already learned or...
I have done previous backing vocals on some tracks, such as Junkhead by Alice in Chains, and sometimes Wonderwall by Oasis. I am hoping to start guitar to help me with my songwriting.
And what do you normally write your songs about, like what influences you to write a song?
I'd say the most commonly used emotion would definitely be heartbreak, not to be cliche, but definitely heartbreak, anger, politics in the Rage Against the Machine sort of style, but definitely mostly women.
So, are there any plans for Just Like Alice right now, or any other plans as a drummer?
I would leave Just Like Alice. I don't even want to attempt to be solo and join another band. So, hopefully Just Like Alice will be recording soon, and we'll see for that.
And, what about, are there any other members that you're looking at for other places in the band?
There's a few names that are thrown out there and are willing to give a prism of light right about now. That's not to name names or get dramatic, like I said, because then they expect if you're in Just Like Alice, you can't because it's all of it.
Alright, is there anything that is happening in Just Like Alice coming up?
There's a tour coming up. The blue, white, and green bus tour, which is this fall, should be nearly kicking off.
Alright. I also hear that you guys are supposed to be recording soon. What about that?
Well, through King Court Records, we have a 2-album deal. We haven't gone to the studio yet, but we have the rough recordings done, and I've showed them to the producer, Les. Whenever I get out of my temporary home, we get to go to the studio.
Which band do you think you guys influenced your sound?
I know for me personally, it'd be the works of Ravi Shankar and Beatles and Zeppelin and Sabbath and thrown in there with a bit of Morrison and the undertone. But more recently, I'd say I'd be the first and last to admit that Van Halen, which is strange, because I don't like being not that much. It's a very dark time in my mind for music. Except for Nirvana. So yeah, Nirvana. Name, that's my name.